Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a Lakers fan to the fullest. You know what I'm saying? They don't stop. Lakers brought Showtime to the game, and we're going to continue to make it happen.
You think they're going to win it all this year?
Yeah, we're going to win it all this year. We won it all last year. They said we were supposed to be there last year.
Why do you like Kobe Bryant?
He's bad. He's a bad boy. And I think, with no disrespect to any other players, he keeps the Lakers together.
Who's the best player in the league right now, in your opinion?
Kobe Bryant. Hands down. I love the Lakers.
Really?
You know it. You know it. LA all day.
What's your favorite team?
You know, I'm an LA girl, so go Lakers.
Not the Clippers?
All right, the Clippers are cool too. But you know, my friend is a Lakers girl, so.
Really?
Why do I like the Lakers? First of all, they're fans. I think they're the most amazing fans. And every time I get the opportunity to sing for the national anthem or halftime, I think they're crazy and they're loyal, and I love them.
Your favorite player right now in the league?
Kobe Bryant.
Okay.
And I love Carmelo, and I love Ray Allen. I love, you know who I really like? I like Farmer on our team. Yes! Can I tell you, I love this guy. First of all, those ears are so sexy, I'll take him any day. He's like my man. I call him a little Chester because I think he may come to my chest. But he's taller, probably, or as tall as me. But I love me some Farmer.
You have a lot of street cred because of your life, where you're from. If you can name five NBA players that you think have the most street cred, in your opinion.
The most street cred? Oh, man. First of all, Allen Iverson, one. And I got to give it, you know what, it's funny because it's French street cred, but Tony Parker. Tony Parker got street cred worldwide. You know what I'm saying? Shaq, another one. Hold on. That I got to give it to. Chris Webber still. I know in LA they'd be like, Chris Webber. And then the next one, I just got to be real important. And of course, it's Michael Jordan, even though he's retired. But Michael Jordan has the most street cred out of any athlete in any sport.
What team?
Toronto Raptors.
Are you Canadian?
Yeah.
Really? Very really cool. You're the first one to say that here tonight.
I'm sorry. Those are my shoebies.
Why do you like them the most? Chris Bosh?
Because Toronto.
Anthony Parker?
It doesn't matter. He comes in and out. He'll always be. No. I love basketball. I just love it. I've always loved it. But right now I'm a Timberwolves fan.
Really? Why?
I have a couple friends on the team, so when I know people, you know, I like to be supportive of them.
That's amazing, because they don't have a lot of fans out here.
They don't. And, you know, but they're a young team. I just know a lot of the people, so I like to support them. But they are a really young team, and I hope that they do really well. They try really hard. They just can't cut a break.
The Lakers my team, though. I live here.
Yeah, all right, you can like the Clippers.
But you want me to die?
No.
All right, then. Oh, Clippers. I like the Clippers because Baron Davis with them now. That's my boy, too. So.
But you don't need to be a star to love your team. In Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.